Okay.
Yeah.
The thing is, we have to set with this.
You set with these first. You can set with these, but they'll reach a point where you can't stand them anymore. So it's always good to first use the stands.
Stands. Yeah.
So make sure the table is flat from the eye.
Okay.
Step on it so that it doesn't move.
Oh. Oh, sorry. Okay. How to step on this?
Table.
It is now. It's that side.
It's that side. So we need to adjust it. First, you have to step on it, then adjust. You see how I'm holding it? So this way I can adjust.
Oh, okay.
So,
you can adjust with this.
Yeah, I can adjust with this. Move it so that I can see.
Yeah. Okay, say again.
So when you are using the foot screws, this one we call them the foot screws.
Okay.
Make sure the telescope is parallel to the one on in front and perpendicular to the two that are facing you.
Okay.
So and when you are moving them, you move them uniformly. So if you are moving them inwards, you move both of them inwards. If it's outwards, both of them outwards. So if I move it this way, I don't know whether you can see the spirit level.
Let's go out. Yeah. So now we have to go back.
Yeah. That way, slowly.
No.
We've done it the other side. Slightly. So now the machine is ready for taking roots. It's always good you turn it.
Okay.
Some rotations to see whether
it's correct or wrong.
It's correct or wrong. Ours is okay.
No, it's good. Actually, it is exact now.
It is exact. So from that,
actually, this is the benchmark.
This is the benchmark.
Okay. Actually, this is being taken from zero data model.
Yeah, from zero data model.
So you have transferred from there. The
this
level
way.
Is now here. It is like 1,191.52.
Okay, this one had an error. You can see here we've written in faint 494. I'll do the readings in relation to our benchmark.
Okay. Okay.
1 centimeter.
Okay.
110 millimeters.
So which points?
Here we have this one,
okay.
We have that one.
So 1 centimeter?
1 centimeter each.
Okay.
So that is 10 centimeter.
Okay.
You get 0.1, 100, 10
okay.
centimeter.
Okay.
0.2 here. When you are reading,
okay.
For example, let's say the stuff is the horizontal line crosses around here. So what the reading around here
okay.
will be 0.8.
Okay.
50.
This is 10, 20, 30, 40 and 50.
Yeah.
So it is 850.
Yeah, 850.
So if it is here, it is 900.
Okay. So what I'm doing, what is there,
okay.
494 plus
okay.
what I'll read on the stuff.
Okay. 02.
But now when I'm writing it,
okay.
remember my reading is in millimeters.
Okay.
This is what I've read in millimeters. 10.02.
Yeah, yeah.
So I'll write it as 1.002. That is 1 meter because my datum is in meters.
In meters, yeah.
So this is now what we call the height of collimation. The reading that I want to read on this side,
mm-hmm.
I'm supposed to be having 1191.00. That is the original, the 00 ground, finished ground level
okay.
for the entire site.
Okay.
So that is what I want to confirm.
Okay, so, now it's okay or not.
So what I'll do, my answer, subtract 1191.0. 1191.0 is my finished ground level. That is what I want.
Okay.
So this is what I should be reading on the stuff.
Okay.
Let me, for example, this is 1496. So if I read something different from this, it means it's not okay. So we have to adjust the ground. I'm reading 1570. Our ground is lower. Yeah, our ground is low. If you have a higher figure, because the way we are reading, remember we are subtracting from the horizontal going downwards. So right now our ground is low. We need to add some little bit backfill.